Drainers. Drainers. Let's go, Rick. Let's go, Rick. Kick these guys' asses. These assholes beat us last week. I don't know how the hell they did it.
Oh, I might have been good to hear it. Steven. No, Colin.
Nah, they didn't let me shoot enough. Let's get this, Rick. Woo! Dude, like, okay, play it. Tackle me on that cut. I couldn't believe they made that call, Mark. Well, you tackled me. I'm so proud of myself for cutting without the ball. Because I don't usually do it, but Jerry's got it because he doesn't pass. But he did. Double, not both. 4 points, 8 rebounds already. He looks locked in. Gone in to be Darren's assist. Oh, stop it, Mike. How many assists did I get today? Rubbish.
Probably zero.
I got at least one to Colin. And I got steals, I got block. I got Vincent, hit him in the head a couple of times. This is Darren's assist.
No, parry.
Whatever. Stop being racist and saying they all look the same. Let's work out Darren's assist from Justin. See Justin, mate.
10, 9.
Oh, Darren's, oh, that's his rebound. That's his second rebound.
No.
Are you giving an assist for that? You shouldn't. Steal for Darren. Yeah. Darren's steal. Darren's assist. I think that's an assist for Darren. It was a look away pass up the corner.
You didn't know it was going there, it was a look away.
Roll on when you should have ran. Was that Darren's steal and assist? Moving to Hoop Nation, he was playing elite. Pretty much Phil Rokawa's nephew. Light him up. Let's go, Blake. Come on, Blake, play some D. Get in there. Oh, man. Four steps in the pyramids on that move. he had a fast break layup, and then he passed it off. Good to see. Good to see. More steps to the pyramids, bro. Get a passport next time you travel that way. Is that a good one, mate? You need a passport next time he travels that much. What's Rick got now? 8 rebounds.
11.
Take him, Kenny, take him. Okay. 9 rebounds for Rick. Great quarter of basketball. What's the line? What's the line? Don't step on the line. Violation. I know. Stepping on the line is not a violation, eh? Stepping in court is a violation. Stepping on the line is not a violation. Yeah. Just checking if you know about it. If you're going to call me a liar. Play some D. Oh
no.
He got fouled. Always let the little guys up. Why so nice to the little guys up? What is it with little people? Why you like them so much? Refs are so biased for little people, eh, Mark? Have you noticed that? What is it? The little people pay them off? Is that what it is? It's like that last game. They let the little guys lean all over the big guys for ages and hit them. And then the big guys complain. Right? You're shooting, Derek, you're shooting. I shot 100% from the free throw line today. Even after Scott told me to fuck off. Did you hear that? Oh. I don't know. Why did he say that? Because I told him to give me 5. He told me to give me 5 and then he would have given 5. I don't know. He might not have said fuck off. I can never understand him. He speaks so quietly. If he did, good on him, but I didn't understand.
Are we facing him on Monday?
I don't know. If we are, I'm going to knock him out of the air. How's that sound? Oh, nice pass. No, not nice pass. Let's go to the hoop. Let's match. Let's match. Get to the post, three. Oh, man, double this thing. Wow. You know what I find funny? Is when guys look like they're trying to run fast, but they're not fast. If I do that, I get called True Travel, right? Yeah. That's like... Thanks for ruining a generation of basketball. Go, Blake. What time's that game?
2 o'clock.
What game's on right now?
Lakers.
What time is the score, dude? Don't worry, Mark, I'll tell you the score. Don't tell you the score, did you say?
Probably
oh my goodness, look. Someone leaped to San Francisco. Oh. You want to know the Warriors game? No, you don't want to know either?
Woo! I watched both.
The only game you care about today is the one you lost to me, right?
I was so mad.
Nah, you weren't as bad today as you normally are.
Pretty much half of you were broken, but I was like, physically, I just can't feel me.
Because you're tired. Just get that thing through. Just start running with me, man. Huh? Just start running with me. You love it. It's fun. Justin loves me. Justin.
Bro, a
bit of running.
I run the street.
I kind of wish I could swim. Well, my knees have got stronger. Oh. I can't do that. Well, I can't do that. I shot 50% from the field today, but I didn't get more than 2 shots. I didn't get a 3 today. I never got past the ball on the 3-point line. Oh, go D, Blake!
There's only 6 feet.
How many more minutes?
How does the play 4, 5 play 6. If you play 4, if you win, change the payoff. Right? 5 and 6, whoever loses is eliminated. And then the loser of the 3 4 plays the winner of 5 6. So you got a lot of time. Don't worry, I can do a diagram.
Blake.
Two steals, two shots, two baskets. Three steals. I got a steal today, I whacked it out of Thompson's hand. Will I get it in the stacks?
I don't know.
Flagrant. Flagrant, Jero. I mean, he's the little guy's everything. You might as well give him some cheap flagrants too. You can't touch the little guy.
Must have been abused. Mark laughed, Justin. Why do you laugh at my joke?
Isn't this supposed to be... Oh, nice force, great! Three more, baby.
Oh man. Oh, I thought that was good. What a pass.
And dunk it, yeah, I agree.
Subs.
Why doesn't anyone do it? Why don't these guys do it?
Shoot it again. 10, 9, 8, 7. Oh my
God. You got 6 points, 13 rebounds.
Let's go, right?
If I was on their team, I'd average 30.
Dunk is overrated, though, isn't it?
Yeah, I'd
rather shoot three. I'd rather be able to shoot.
probably playing to our state this week.
Yeah.
We are?
Yeah.
Oh, you are? Oh, good. Okay, I'll play this week.
I'm like, RIP song on Cal State. That was our back to back. Number five, Trainers, Gators, and
points, 14 rebounds for Rick.
What a
fire.
15 rebounds. That's cool, right? fast break. Dribble all the way to the rim and pass it, bounce pass to your teammate. Riff's giving nothing. Oh, just like 5 years ago. Darren's 100% from the free throw line for the last five seasons.
Oh,
50% for the last 5 seasons.
Come on, get Rick the ball. Rick's on fire. Oh man, you're not Rick.
You guys need to get Rick the ball. Get Rick the ball. He's doing all the work, he's doing all the rebounding. He's got a mismatch. Every time he's hitting this free throw.
Subs.
After the ball, Rick. Come on, get the big man. Ah, you're not Rick. Sorry, doesn't matter. Broken clock offense.
Come back.
I will bet, Mark, I will bet both my houses they do not come back to win this game. You want to take that bet? What do you got? What are you going to give me? You have to go up and, you know, I'm going to give you such great odds. All you have to bet is buy me one thing of fried rice from Family Chinese up there. I'll put both my houses on the line.
Both the houses, right? Come on.
Justin's like, that's bad. This is bad, man. You shouldn't do it. It's being recorded. It's not a great return, although Chinese would be nice for dinner. I actually really would love it. Yeah. AJ's making a fun. AJ made Panda Express's orange chicken last weekend. Yeah, he took 8 hours to do it. And it was amazing.
8 hours.
8 hours. He took all day to do it.
Make orange chicken.
The Panda Express, like, it was really good, Mark. I'm telling you. It was amazing.
Passion to him.
It was amazing. It was as good as I've ever had.
You should hit Justin to the night market.
I'm gonna leave that.
No way. Which one?
The one in front of the plaza.
Is it good?
That's pretty good, yeah.
It's not cheap though.
It's just to buy some food.
Yeah, I'm hungry.
He's getting paid a lot.
We get some Chinese on the way home.
Justin's getting paid too much.
I know, he works a lot this week.
Yeah, Rick!
Woo!
Rick scored. Assist from the guy dancing over there. Number 77.
Hey, last shot. Hey, last shot.
Shoot that roof. Three more, baby.
He's having a drink.
Let's go, Hunter.
He's going for a swim.
Play Rick this whole quarter. He's killing him. This is like a Wilt Chamberlain game. This is what it'd be like watching Wilt Chamberlain. Don't you think? Watching Rick right now. Hey, box out, you lazy green guys.
10, 9.
Hey, play some defense. Play some defense. This lazy guy standing at halfway. Get him off. Get him off. Play him off.
Yeah, Rick. Good shot.
Good shot, Rick. Better than anyone else.
put their hands down by their knees. She throws them the ball and they don't get it. You see with their hands like this all the time. Drag him though, drag him. Rick must have 20 rebounds by now. That's another rebound. 19. All right, give Rick the ball.
How many dribbles is that?
Get Rick the ball. Stadium. You send pictures of Eden Park.
Yeah.
You say a stadium like this. No, it's here.
Let's go, Drayden!
Oh, let's go, Drayden. Oh, these guys come scared.
Thank you.
get him the ball.
That's it, nice work, Rick.
Yeah. Hey, just swing it, feed it from the side.
Hey, what's this?
Come on, play some D. I want to see a buzzer beater. I want to see a buzzer beater. I didn't see what
team. I feel for EBA's best buzzer beater. Splash.
Oh, wow. Wow. Wow.
What?
Has Mark hit a buzzer beater before?
Mark! Yeah, Mark hit a buzzer beater against Silverbacks, like a bank crazy one. You got that on video, eh, Mark? That was a good one, that one.
Send us into the finals.
Yeah.
Only to lose.
Yeah, get crushed by us.
That was part of Mark. That was probably my best try.
That was exciting, because the edit, like, because Silverbacks had a shot to take the lead, and it was only a few seconds left. I think I got it on video. I think I got a video.
Come on, pressure the ball. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Rick doing Gators drops and stuff.
Punished for being too big and strong, Blake.
Dagger. just a dagger. Oh. My house is safe. I have a combination, man.